Daniel Baker. Daniel was the eldest of three siblings to Apostle C.L. and Mother Sarah Baker, the founders of the For the Love of God Incorporated. Daniel was married to the love of his life, Rayla, now of 15 years. They're blessed with two sons, Kylan and Caleb. Caleb is the youngest. He's a unique personality. He's smart, witty, and he's the brain of the bunch. While his big brother, Kylan, is creative, tech-savvy, and the pretty boy. Daniel is a family man who loves spending time with family, taking trips, and just being a husband and dad. Daniel.
The brother from KSI would like to wish Pastor Daniel Baker a happy 8-year anniversary. Congratulations, Newt.
Happy anniversary, Newt.
Happy anniversary.
Delta Baker, I want to wish you a happy anniversary. Many more.
The great educator. Mr. Baker has inspired so many people. His down-to-earth personality, along with his passion for teaching, has contributed to his effective leadership style today.
Praise the Lord, Pastor Baker.
And First Lady Baker.
We would like to congratulate you guys on 8 years of ministry working in the kingdom.
And we thank you so much for what you've done in our lives, and we want you to have a happy, happy anniversary.
So on behalf of the iReach Churches, Petal Campus, and the Jackson Campus, we say happy anniversary. Recorded from this great Apple device.
Love you.
Pastor Baker. Have a wonderful day. He is the teacher of sermon series like The Devil is a Lie, The Blueprint, Spiritually Privileged, Not on My Watch, and sermon topics like Winning All Four Quarters, Don't Waste Your Wilderness, Unfinished Business, Minor in the Past, Major in the Future, just to name a few.
This is Pastor Mike Ayer, and we're the leaders of the Cloud Church in Bay Springs. We just want to wish you guys a happy anniversary. Happy anniversary to Pastor Baker and Sister Rayla. We wish you guys the best. And you guys have been a big blessing to us as well as our ministry. And we pray that you guys have a great day on today. God bless. We love you all.
Pastor Baker makes Bible study interesting, interactive, and fun, testing our understanding afterwards with quiz games like Kahoot to ensure our understanding. He definitely has the gift of teaching. Check out some of our Sunday selfies.
Jesus loving you.
We would love to say happy anniversary, Pastor Baker and Lady Baker from the Salem family. We love you.
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary to my little brother and little sister, Pastor Daniel Baker and Lady Rayla Baker.
Yes, indeed. Happy anniversary to our big little brother and our little sister. We're so appreciative of you guys for the support you've given us. And this is the day that the Lord truly has made.
He is the author of two books, Getting Egypt Out of Me and Yes, You Can. Pastor Baker not only promotes our knowledge, but also his own. He and Lady Rayla are both pursuing their doctoral degrees. Soon will be Dr. and Dr. Baker.
Praise the Lord. We are excited about this event, of our son Daniel, who means a whole lot to us. Daniel is given a name, means he judge. And we have prayed hard for this young man. He's our first baby after 6 years of marriage. And we knew God had a call on his life at a young age. Matter of fact, he was called into ministry at age 11. And God blessed him to go to where he is today. We love him and we appreciate him, right, Mother Baker?
Yes, we do. When Daniel was in the third grade, one of his teachers said that she knew that he was going to be a minister. He would always carry his Bible to class, even when he was in the third grade. Mm-hmm. And while he was out on the playground, he would be reading his Bible. And from that, we always knew Daniel, and certain things happened to him when he was even younger. And we remember how we were out in our yard when he was about 4 years old, and a car came almost to hit him. And it spared his life. And we knew then that God had a special call on his life because the lady ran so close up on him and she could have killed him. But God spared his life for such a time as this. And we're just so grateful what God has done through his life. And he's been a blessing to us. And we just thank God for him.
And what gets to my mind, one thing about it, I called him my minister, and after that, I called him my doctor. So, looking for that PhD, wherever you're going to get to be Dr. D.L. Baker. We love you, we appreciate you, and God bless you. Happy anniversary.
And I would like to say also to my daughter in love, I love her. I thank God for the woman of God that she is. And she is my daughter. She's truly my daughter in love. I thank God for her, for bearing my two grandsons, and just being the beautiful woman of God she is. God bless you.
We love you, Ray Ray.